All right, how's it going, everybody? Crypto Rick, and I am back with a microcap gem. This one here has amazing potential to really blow up. They are doing some really, really big things. You are super early here. A lot of the project is already active and working and much more on the way. So super happy to bring you this project, super excited, and really been enjoying my conversations with the team. These guys have a very, very good outlook. It's a public team, not anonymous, so that always helps. And I think that you guys are really going to like this one. So before we get into it, go ahead and like the video, subscribe to the channel, and comment below with your Bitcoin address for your chance to win $25 in free Bitcoin, and let's go ahead and jump right into it. All right, guys, here we go. Excuse my excitement, excuse my smile. This bull run that we are in the middle of right now is just, it's taken over. So everything right now is unbelievably exciting, knowing what the real potential is if this bull run goes into the parabolic phase that it just might be. So finding microcap gems is an amazing opportunity, right? So I wanted to bring you one here today. This one here is Unos.finance, okay? This one here is a permissionless decentralized DeFi protocol that's going to combine spot trading as well as so many different services, including, you know, staking and farming and borrowing and lending. So there's an entire ecosystem here in addition to the Unos swap, the Unos swap coming soon and the Uno launchpad coming soon. There is some real game-changing stuff with Unos and what they're looking to do. And I am very, very excited to bring this to you. I think you guys all understand that DeFi craze, far from over, right? The bull run is going to bring some amazing opportunity to these, some microcap gems. I mean, we're talking 5, 10, 15, 50, 100x style opportunities if this bull run continues to do what it's doing. So you want to find out which the microcap gems are and tuck them away. You know, don't sell for 2x profit right now, guys. You know, that's my, you know, opinion, but because the reality is jumping from one to another might be beneficial short term, but in the long term, if you find a few solid projects to get behind, you should always kind of keep your moon bag there, right? So I do suggest you take out your initials and all that fun stuff, but keep your moon bags, baby, because this is going to be a crazy trip for us. So these guys have a whole lot going on, staking, farming, like I mentioned, borrowing and lending from the community. You're going to have governance with the with this token as well over the future of the project. So that's always a nice opportunity. So this is really the best way to earn optimal interest rates on your crypto assets. So you can come over here and check out what they've got going on. Their roadmap is really good. I really like what I'm seeing here with their plans and their progress so far. If you come check them out on Etherscan, you can see it's already updated with all their information here. They're all verified, sitting at about $1.87 or so right now, up 17%. So, you know, again, fully diluted market cap, guys, 392,000. That's a pretty small market cap, and I think you understand that. So I wanted to really bring this to you so you could see. So token distribution, 37% circulating supply, 25% for staking and farming, 12% for the team and advisors, 10% for development, 15% for marketing, and 1% is sitting in the reserve, okay? Like I mentioned earlier, this is not an anonymous team. They are putting their names and their faces out there with this project. I've had the pleasure with speaking to them, and I really do think that they have the right mentality for what they're trying to get accomplished here. So come on over here, check it out. It's Unos.finance. Of course, I'll throw the links below for you, but you're gonna wanna check this out. It is available right now on Uniswap, okay? So if you're into Uniswap, you know how to come over here and get yourself some Unos tokens, okay? Now, in addition to that, I wanted to show you, they have already there's staking and farming that's active, lending, vault, and Uno swaps coming soon. But you can actually come over here and view the staking, right? Just connect your wallet and boom, you can see everything. If you have your stake balance, what your earning is, what your pending earning is. Very, very intuitive and user-friendly staking platform, right? What you're looking at here is 0.27% per day right now, 8% per month. So not too bad as far as returns go. You know, when you start seeing too crazy of returns, we know what that does to token prices. So I'm happy that it's not crazy. So you can also come over here and check out their farming vaults, right? So you can deposit and earn, right? Deposit ETH, earn UNOS, deposit the LPs and earn UNOs, right? So this is already happening as well. APY is as much as 48%. You can see 200 UNOs a month for the pools. And, you know, this is really, really cool stuff, guys. And again, they have working products that you can take advantage of right here, right now, and so much more on the way. So as always, I suggest you come over here, do your research, unos.finance. In addition to joining their communities, having the conversations on Telegram, make sure you do your research and know what you're getting into. But if you like what you see, now's a great time to do it, because man, as soon as Bitcoin passes 20K, it's gonna go parabolic, I think. And if it does, alt season is coming. And if you remember 2017, 2018, that was pretty nice. Okay, so the reality is, ladies and gentlemen, we are in one of the more exciting times ever in cryptocurrency. So finding projects you like and you believe in that have small market caps right now is game changing and potentially life changing. So I wanted to make sure that I'm bringing you as many as possible right now. So you're going to see video after video, because I don't want you guys to miss out. I'm not telling you to invest into all of them. What I am telling you is to get over here, do your research, and decide which ones are for you, because there are going to be some here that just explode. And UNOS might just be one of them. So I want you to come over, do your research, let me know what you think. With that being said, I want to thank you all very, very much for your time. And until next time, everybody, happy crypto hunting.